When I got into martial arts, I was still a football player. I was trying to find a way to stay in shape. So I was studying martial arts maybe 6-7 years before I got into the movies. It was Taekwondo. Taekwondo and Shotokan, because I like to fly. I like to go. Yeah, I like to go to the air. But you have to fight people who understand martial arts. You can't fight actors. I refuse to fight an actor, whether it's martial arts or street fight, because yeah, you have to have a fight with someone who understand and know martial arts. Otherwise, it looks stupid. It doesn't look real. Every actor thinks he can do everything. If you ask an actor if he can do martial arts, all of them will tell you yes. But then when you say, okay, let's fight, it's something different. And it makes your martial arts look stupid. So you might as well just knock him out with a John Wayne punch, you know? Do a John Wayne punch and forget the martial arts. So when you have good professional stuntmen who do martial arts, then you can have a good fight.
You can have fun.
Yeah, you can have a long fight, not a short one. You can knock down the wall. You can jump over the fence. You can go over a car. You can do many things if you have a good actor, a good stuntman that is a martial artist. No actor. Forget about an actor.